7 years old. My leg has this infection. Now, the doctors didn't tell me what it is.
It kept me back by doing a lot of stuff. It's hard, but I tried to do my best.
My freshman year, it was the time I had my leg. I was in crutches. Then on my sophomore year, I had 2 surgeries on my right leg. I was in my cast. After that, I got my cast off. It took me a couple of months, and I was walking. It's just infected. I can walk on it, but I'm not supposed to. But sometimes I put pressure on it because it's hard with the crutches. A year after that, on my junior year, it happened again. The infection came back. So that was the time I had my leg amputation. And my teachers just supported me and say, good luck, you know. It's tough. I've been through a lot of pain. I had 17 or more surgeries because I had a lot of surgery when I was young. 7 months ago, the doctors gave me an option if I want to keep my leg or cut it off. And he told me why. And I told him, sure, let's cut off my leg because I want to do sports again. I don't want to sit in the couch and play computer all day.
It kept holding me back. I couldn't do anything, any sports, so I was kind of depressed.
I made a promise to God, and I said, God, I will overcome myself, and I'll train hard. I'll try to stay happy and positive. Ever since I made a promise, I never broke it. I was doing my best, and that's how I become a better person. Because I believe in God, and I'm faithful, and I have a lot of hope. And that keeps me from being positive.
I train Kim the same I do everybody else. Mm-hmm. You know, he's a really good kid with a great attitude, and I don't think he expects any different training or any you know, sympathy of any sort. He comes in and he does the same as everybody else.
He's gotten a lot better. You know, obviously he's got, you know, a little bit of a setback, but that he hasn't let that stop him in any way, shape, or form. He comes in, he's here from 5 o'clock in the afternoon until 10:30 at night. So with that kind of work ethic, of course, he's gonna get a lot better. So he's really, really developed. There's things that I think he's gonna excel at, such as jiu-jitsu, you know, and wrestling and stuff like that. There's been a few like world champs and NCAA champs that have done really well in jiu-jitsu and collegiate wrestling and styles like that. So I definitely think that's his forte as well.
I train here because I love it. I really feel welcomed here. Everyone's nice. No one's mean. Feels like it's like my family here.
I'm just an Asian guy. I like to chill. I like to eat a lot. I like to sleep. I play video games and I weightlift. And I come to OC kickboxing and mixed martial art and I train hard. I just think positive. For me, nothing is impossible with my prosthetic foot. I bike to school. I do everything that I used to do. And I said, I'm free. I'm free. Like, I can do anything I like.
Thanks.